Just want to show you, there's a little bit unusual for my stove after I fill it up with, I don't know, it's not much coal, maybe 13, 14 pounds. It's filled and I still got some flames licking. So that tells me that pretty much all the coal that I left in there after the shakedown is lit. We're pretty close to it. But I'm still going to leave that air gap in there in the lid for about 15 minutes.